Netflix has dropped the trailer of its highly awaited upcoming crime thriller, Sector 36. Produced by Dinesh Vijan's Maddock Films and Geo Studios, the film traces a story of a police inspector, played by Deepak Dobrial, who is on the heels of a devious serial killer, played by Vikrant Massey. The film is presumably based on 2006 Nithari serial murders. The cat-and-mouse chase ensues when several children go missing from a slum in Sector 36. Following this, a dedicated police officer navigates a web of deceit and danger to uncover a chilling truth behind these unsettling events, making Sector 36's trailer a gripping watch. The Nithari serial killings shook the nation with the horrifying abduction, sexual abuse and murder of children and young women in Noida. The main suspects were Surinder Kohli, a domestic help, and Moninder Singh Pandeer, the homeowner of the property near which human remains were found. Kohli allegedly lured children with sweets, strangled them, and then engaged in necrophilia, dismemberment, and even cannibalism. The victims' remains were disposed of in drains and the backyard, where authorities later uncovered the gruesome evidence. This case remains one of India's most chilling crimes.